It's a wee Wario.
Yeah. Thank you. Ready! Cooking Mama too.
Hold on to your seat. It's time for Disney Grooves.
Bonjour, bonjour.
Vive la France.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Come on, come on.
Oh.
Wo bist du denn?
Ich bin eine Kampfmaschine. Mein Name? Von Kaiser.
What's your favorite flower, son? Mine's chocolate.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on, come on.
Wo bist du denn?
Mami!
Aua! Hilfe!
Unstoppable, kid. Unstoppable. You fight like a lion. A lion.
I've got the disco fever. Can you feel the rhythm?
Show the disco kid your New York hustle. Stir it up, baby, stir it up.
Five, six,
Here it comes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 knockouts!
Attaboy kid, you rock that guy. But are you ready for the next challenge? Nintendo fun. I mean Club Nintendo today, Mac. Start, son. The belt's all yours. You're a minor and a circuit champion now.
Hey, great work, Mac. Now let's take down the next circuit. Quick feet, Mac. Quick feet. Work 'em, Mac. Work 'em. Left, right. Left, right. That's it, baby. Keep it up, Mac. Keep it up.
本郷と申す。
ファイト。
やる。えい、遅い。抜かった。
One, two, three, four.
Let's go.
Fight.
Yaru. Look at the door. Hey, door. Yosha.
One, two, three, four.
Let's go.
Fight!
Look at that! Yaru! Shut up! Look at that!
One, two, three!
神道滅却すれば火もまた涼し。
Be careful in that Mac. Watch out for the Hondo rush. Keep your blocks up, baby. Keep your blocks up.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on, come on, fight.
肉を切らせて骨を断つ。
You're still in this, Mac, baby. Counterpunch when you see the Honda Rush coming, baby.
He's look at his bruises and look at his black eye.
I just realized that my mic was off. Can you guys hear me now? Or you guys have been able to hear me this whole time? Oh. They got me. Oh, he got me.
Looks like this guy's giving you trouble. Come to exhibition, and I'll train you for a rematch.
Hey, Dizzy, have you been able to hear me this whole time? Because I just looked at my, What's up, Muckcake? It's good now, though, right? Oh, man, I've been talking this whole time.
Just to yourself?
Yeah, just to myself. Oh, my God.
Rematch? Nope.
I'm trying to see what's that game. Wow. It's all good, though. Nah, no worries, Leo. It was my fault. I think when I restarted the Wii, I forgot to turn the mic back on. But Yugoslav, he asked for what was he?
We can both sit on a chair. You know why?
Why? You can sit on the back.
Yeah, look behind you.
Like I was saying when the mic was off, Little Mac looks better in the blue hair, bro. You make it, he, you know, you rock it way better than he does. All right, so let me go back to this. Oh man, I can't find that game.
Oh, we got a wild one.
Hold on. Oh, Mahora Sensei. So hold on, let me Yeah, I don't think I have that. It's a Japan import? Yeah, that's me. That's me as a kid, Leo. And my pick.
I
want to
see it.
Yeah, the GunCon one. So, let me show you. So, I got Resident Evil 4. Let me just... Come on, man. So I got Resident Evil The Dark Side Chronicles, I got The Umbrella Chronicles, and just the regular Wii versions. I gotta get some artwork for these two. But that's the gun one. And this is the gun one too. See, like right there, I played this. I played this two times. This one I haven't played no times.
So you have to play it yet.
Come on, display all the games.
What's that again? What?
Come on, display all my games.
Come on.
Let me just erase this. There we go. There we go. Close this up. So you guys want me to go through the games really quick? Alright, I'll go through the games real quick. You're funny, Leo. You're mad funny, bro. Which gun con? So I got the perfect shot, but I have the original Magnum for those two games. The only thing I can't find, and I don't know, I gotta ask Emma here, is where she put the knife that goes with it. Because you used to play with it, and it's not in the box anymore. Do you know where my knife is? So you lost my knife? It's more than likely somewhere in Jovan's room, but we'll worry about that another day. Come on, I don't want to parental lock it. Nope. Alright, so let's go through them like this. So, I'm going to go through them in alphabetical order. So, these games right here, guys, like I said, I got to get some artwork. The ones that say no image, I just gotta get artwork for them. But here we are. We're going through A through Z. Or we could just go through them like this. Build-A-Bear Friendship Valley.
I always want.
So I got Bully, Burger Island, Cabela's Big Game Hunter, Cabela's Outdoor Adventures, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Call of Duty World at War. I got Calling. Carnival Games. Carnival Mini Golf. Cars Race-O-Rama. What is this? Oh, Castlevania Judgment. Celebrity Sports Showdown. Infestation. Centipede Infestation. Championship Foosball. Chaotic Shadow Warriors. That's just the Mii channel. Chevrolet Camaro Wild Ride. Chuck E. Cheese. City Builder. Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. Club Penguin Game Day. Call of Duty 3. Cold Stone Creamery. Best Ice Cream Around.
I wanna try that.
Cook Wars.
Cooking Mama 2.
Cookie Mama 2. Country Dance. Crazy Chicken Tails. Crazy Machines. Crazy Mini Golf. Cruise Ship Vacation Games. Let's see what this is. Daisy Fuentes Pilates. That does not look like no Daisy Fuentes. Dance Dance Revolution. It's time for the hottest party. Another Dance Dance Revolution. It's time for the hottest party. Another Dance Dance Revolution. Another one. Whoa. Another one. Data East Arcade Classics.
Finally.
Dead Space Extraction. Deal or No Deal. Dirt 2. Donkey Kong Barrel Blast. Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. Dream Salon. EA Sports Playground. EA Sports Active More Workouts. Another Active by EA Sports. Excite Truck Family Feud 2010. 2012 Edition. Family Fun Football. Family Party 30 Great Games. Another one, but this is the Winter Fun. Aquarium World. Fast Food Panic. This here, this is my Nintendo emulator. Here I have all the Nintendo games in alphabetical order, as you guys can see.
Yeah, one time on the Wii Flip, one time on the, I think the Wii Flow channel, I wanted to see a game, but,
oh crap, it took me back out to there.
Like, it's on the whole menu. I went to the Wii Flow, and then I wanted to see a game. But then it started a long beep. Like, it was really high. And
what's up, Filippo?
That got me scared. Like, I thought I broke the Wii.
You thought you had broke the Wii?
Yeah.
Alright, so let me go back to where I was.
Wait, no, you weren't there yet. You were right there.
Flash with Panic. Yep.
Yeah.
Ferrari Challenge. FIFA 10. Final Fantasy The Crystal Bearers. Fit and Six. That's the forecast channel. Game Party. Game Party 2. Game Party 3. Geometry Wars Galaxies. Get Fit with Mel B. Ghost Squad. This is a awesome light gun game. Ghostbusters the video game. Go Play City Sports. Ghost Gym Cardio Workout. Dance Workout. Goosebumps, Horrorland, Greg Hastings Paintball 2, Gremlins Gizmo, the GTI Club, Super Mini Festa, Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock, Guitar Hero 5, Guitar Hero 3, Guitar Hero Metallica, Gummy Bears, Mini Golf, Family Game Night, Family Game Night 2, Family Game Night 3, Part 4, Titanic, that's the Homebrew channel, Hot Wheels Battle Force 5, Hotel for Dogs, Ice Age Dawn of Dinosaurs, Imagine Fashion Party, Indiana Jones and the Staff of Kings, Avatar the Game. So I had Jambo Safari, then Avatar. This is Jillian Michaels.
You know whose game you're playing, right?
Another Jillian Michaels game. Jump Start, Escape from Adventure Island, Get Moving, Family Fitness, I forgot her name. Jurassic The Hunted, Just Dance, Just Dance Best Of, Just Dance 2, Just Special Dance 2 Edition. Special Edition, Just Dance Kids, Just Dance Kids 2. So then we got Kirby's Return to Dreamland, Kung Fu Panda, Spyro, Batman 2. These are all Legos. Harry Potter, Indiana Jones Lego, Indiana Jones 2 Lego, Pirates of the Caribbean Lego, Rock Band Lego, Star Wars Lego, Star Wars 3, The Lord of the Ring Lego, Luxor Pharaoh's Challenge, Luxor 3, Madagascar Karts, Madden 10, 11, 13, Mad World, 2K10 Baseball, Bear Grylls Man vs. Wild, Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Winter Games, Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games, we got Mario Kart, Mario Party 8, Mario Party 9, I don't know why I have it double, but I do. As you can see, has a high play count, 40, that was one of Emma's favorite games back then, Mario Power Tennis, Mario Sports Mix, Mario Strikers Charged, Mario Super Sluggers, Ultimate Alliance,
Come fight for what's right.
Ultimate Alliance 2, Super Karts, Medal of Honor Vanguard, Medieval Games, Mercury Meltdown Revolution, Merv Griffin's Crosswords, Metal Slug Anthology, Metroid Other M, so I got Metroid Prime, the Trilogy, so I got Metroid Prime 3, Michael Jackson The Experience, Monopoly Collection, Monster Stunt Racer 4x4, Monster Jam, Monster Trucks Off-Road, Mortal Kombat Armageddon, Mushroom Men, MX vs. ATV, The Baby First Step, My Baby's First Steps, My Fitness Coach, My Fitness Coach 2, My Sims Agents, Namco Museum Remix, 2K10, Need for Speed Nitro.
I bet we already gone through 100.
Need for Speed The Run. Need for Speed Undercover, Need for Speed Carbon, Nerf, Nerf and Strike Elite, back when we had Netflix on here. So this is the new Super Mario Brothers Wii. Ni Hao Kai Lan. Nickelodeon Dance.
It's actually for Nick Jr.
I have no idea what this is. No More Heroes. No More Heroes 2. Championship Paintball. Offshore Tycoon. Overlord Dark Legend. PDC World Championship Darts. Phantom Brave. Phineas and Ferb. Pictionary.
We're gonna pimp your ride.
Pit My Ride. Pinball Hall of Fame. Pinball Hall of Fame. Pitfall. Pizza Delivery Boy. Planet 51. The Pokemon Company? What's this?
Pokemon?
Pokemon Battle Revolution. Pokepark. Pokepark Pikachu's Adventure. Power Punch. Press Your Luck. Project Runway. Punch Out, which we just played. Rabbids Go Home.
I don't know what that is.
Rayman 2. Rayman Rabbit. Raven Rabbids. Remington Super Slam Hunting Africa. No need to introduction. It said it on his own. This is the Dark Side Chronicles, Umbrella Chronicles, Rock Band 3, Sega Bass Fishing, Shaun White Snowboarding. This is my Super Nintendo emulator. I got Wii Sports. No need to introduction. Or this one.
Two.
I got Super Paper Mario. Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Tatsunoko vs. Capcom.
How about Marvel vs. Capcom?
I got the Bigs. Is the Gremlins game a Christmas game? I'm not sure. I'll check it out though, Dizzy. The Conduit. The House of the Dead 2 and 3.
The House of the Dead.
Overkill.
Wait, isn't this supposed to be a Nintendo console? Like, isn't there not supposed to be Sega games?
Yeah, but Sega puts games on Nintendo too. I think this is a Link game. Skyward Sword?
I thought the earlier one was Link. Alright, that one is...
Twilight Princess? Splinter Cell Double Agent? Ghost Recon? Tom Clancy's? This is my Game Boy Advance emulator. Wario Land Shake It? WarioWare Smooth Moves? Wii Fit? Wii Sports Resort. Zumba Fitness.
10 minutes.
Yep, and now we're going back to the A's. So that was the collection of games that we have.
Can we try Fast Food Panic?
Hold on, give me one sec. Dizzy wanted me to check the gizmo. Is that your water bottle right there?
Yeah.
Can I get it then? Thank you. NECA! NECA makes games? That's new to me. That's news to me. So let's see what this game is about, Dizzy. It's the Mogwai. See one right there. Why is it lighting up green? Do you guys see any gremlins around? Gizmo's out the... He's out the chest. Alright, well, how do you move, Gizmo? Pop is locked. It can be locked in the garage. How to play. Press A to throw the ball to the Mogwai. Point the Wii remote to move the cursor in front of the ball and catch it. About my baseball skills. Holy moly. Ooh. I think I accidentally hit it to play again. Come on. One more, let's go. So this is more kind of like a little mini game. Okay, I see. Ah, more. Ah, crap. Hey, let me try it again. Oh, man. No indication of when you're gonna start, though. Boom. Come on, man. Yay. I'm a professional. Yay. Ah. Ah. Look at the difference. Yeah. Let's see what else is in this room. Bam, ba-na, ba-na, ba-ba-ba-ba. Classic theme song right there. Everybody remembers that theme song. Bam, ba-na, ba-na-na-na-na, da. Thank you. Oh man. I think you guys would enjoy this. Dizzy, you and Melody. I wonder why this movie doesn't get talked about as much as a Christmas movie.
Well, is it Christmassy?
Yeah. Alright. I'm starting to get a little bit bored, so I'm gonna hand over the remote right back to her, because initially this was her stream and I just took over. Nah, not yet. I have both of them. But we're gonna sit down and watch them. Here you go, Em.
Thank you.
Alright, guys, I handed over the remote back to Emma. I want her to get some gameplay in, cause I had started the stream for her, so go ahead, Emma, do your thing. I'll be back. I gotta call Ryan.
Okay. Oh, come on, why can't I find it? Not that.
So you're gonna need a program called Win32 Disk Imager. Well, Etcher is the same as the Win32 Disk Imager. I use Win32.
Okay, it's gone with it already. Why is it Spanish?
They're both
free. You still chose a language, right?
Yeah.
No.
So, I've never used Etcher, but the way that the Win32 disk imager works is you open up the program.
Yes.
And then
fast food. Please select a menu. Please select a mode. Please select a character. Is this okay?
All right. That's pretty simple.
Now you ready?
Oh, I need a nunchuck. That's why I left it out. In case I need a nunchuck.
Do my best.
Start!
I'll make it. Give me like about 5 minutes and I'll shoot that over. Is it downloading fast?
Myself.
Interesting. Maybe just a dance won't hurt.
Who let the dogs out? If I'm gonna play that ever again. Better.
Fish.
My peoples, I'm back.
Busted.
You got busted?
I got caught.
What? You got caught doing what?
This dance.
You still got five people watching you. Awesome. Awesome people, man. They could be watching something else, Ammon. They're here watching you play the Wii. Isn't that amazing?
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah, but I couldn't really see the chat because you were on
I was on the phone. I was on the phone with my friend Ryan. And then I was talking to Mom.
Yeah, I heard her. I want to play. I played Fast Food Panic.
Yep, I saw that. How about you play, some Mario Party 9?
Not really interested.
Not really? Not interested? How about some Mario Kart Wii?
Nah. I'm bad at Mario Kart.
Well, how- Oh, the new Super Mario Brothers is Wii. Nope, I think you're going in the wrong direction. But it's okay, just keep going. Yeah, you started all over. I think it's in the ends. Whoa, stop. Yep, keep going. Go, stop. Keep. Try this one,
see.
You're still on the M's? Okay. I think it's this. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it has an image.
We used to play this a lot, too.
Yep. I would want to sleep downstairs with you.
What happened?
In the gym.
Yeah.
I would used to want to sleep with you.
Yeah. When we had the game room downstairs. You need more players.
What?
I gotta make sure that we have a battery. Batteries for the Wiimote.
Yeah, I can take care of the chat.
Where's my Wiimotes? Give me one sec.
Yeah, I'll hold it. The game room last night and at Animal Crossing.
Yeah, you did, Em. Thanks to Linda.
Mm-hmm.
Linda's awesome, giving you all those arcades.
So BFG's here?
BFG? BFG's always with us. Big Family Gaming. He's gonna have his kids start playing more games too, Em. Here we go.
Alright, I'll put it up here.
Yeah, because BFG has, he's got a big family. That's what BFG stands for. Big Family Gaming.
Yeah, so he must have a big family.
Yeah, he has 9 kids.
9?
Yeah, 9.
We only have 4 kids, but we're about to have 5.
Yep.
Great, free for all. 2 players.
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't want to be Mario.
Go back, yep. So here, just give me that remote and I'll be this one.
Oh yeah.
Say what?
Cause I'm player one.
Yeah, I wanted to be Toad.
You wanted to be Toad? Whoa. Oh man. You went in the tunnel before me.
Get it. Get the coins.
What time is it?
9:44.
Oh, that's okay. You got another 15 more minutes. Now that we know that the Wii works, we can play it again tomorrow.
Oh, it didn't. Mine?
Oh.
Darn.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Grab. There you go. Got it. Oh, we missed one?
Must be in a
we finished 1-1. Let's go to 2-2. What? Somebody said something?
Yep.
You haven't seen too many people stream Wii? Yeah. Not that many people do stream it, Dizzy. So what I'm using here, brother, is AV to HDMI converter box. I got that plugged in to my AV cables, and I'm feeding that to my Elgato capture card. Here, I'll pop it. Go ahead and let me get this for you. There you go. Hold on, let me get this guy. Oh, man. Come and get the... I'll move out the way. Oh. It's okay. Let's keep pushing.
There's a mushroom.
Don't worry, we'll come across some more. Here you go. Oh man. Alright, so hold on. Just jump. Just keep jumping.
I know, I try. But I jumped too early. Run!
There you go. Oh,
sorry.
It's okay, you can get it. I'll get this. I'll get that.
Quicksand.
I think we could go down here. Yeah, Dizzy, so, let's not go. I don't know if I can really go down there. If you get yourself one of these, AV to HDMI, converters, I got mine's, at a local game store. It's by this company called Old School. They're pretty cheap. I think they go for like about 10 bucks. If you don't have them around your way, dude, don't even hesitate to let me know. Because I know that you're trying to keep it old school and you want to stream from some of your old consoles. I'll definitely pick one up for you. Here you go. Ugh, M. Oh, that's... I keep thinking I'm Luigi.
Really?
Yeah.
No, no!
We lost. Everyone lost.
You mean we both lost, not everyone. There isn't a third person here.
You're getting a SanDisk 123 Ultra Fit today? That's awesome, bro.
Ah, sure grabbed that before the spike came.
Alright, let me pop you. And let me pop him.
Oh.
There we go. Mess with my daughter.
I keep losing.
Go ahead, get that mushroom.
Fine.
Ah, man. Alright. Stay with me.
Jeez, that was just a coin. A meanless coin.
Hold on. Get them from underneath. Go ahead. Get the coins. Get the coins. Get them all. Get them all.
Oh. No. I need that to get me
there you go.
A one-up. Yo. I need a mushroom.
You think he's all big and bad?
Oh, sorry.
let me get this mushroom.
Ooh.
Wait for me.
Alright.
Come on. Mushroom. Alright, just go ahead and jump over here.
Wait up. Get out of the way.
Oh. No, I'm waiting for this mushroom. Come on, I'm up.
Come on, let's just go.
Let's just go.
Just be warned. Darn.
Oh, here it comes. I got him, I got him, I got
him. Yeah. No!
Don't worry, I got you. I'm not gonna let you fail. There we go. Now get up there! There you go. Good job, man. Here. Ah.
No!
Ugh. This one's gonna be close. We did it, man. We did it. We got it. Get it, get it, get it. Just go ahead and beat it! You should have just beat the level!
I wanted to beat him!
Oh my god. Yeah, I got two CRTs in my room. Alongside with this, flat screen. One of them is an HDMI CRT. It's a Sony Trinitron. It's awesome. It can read up to eight consoles all at one time. Just get it.
You get fire, I get ice. No.
Go ahead and get it again.
Jump. Jeez. How many spikes do you need?
Yeah, I don't really use my Sony too much, but besides, so on my Sony, I have hooked up my Super Nintendo. I got my my top loader. I got my VCR, and I got my Tower of Power, which I just recently added the Sega CD Model 1. There you go, Em. Everything else is disconnected, but I have all the cords neatly wrapped up, categorized in Ziploc bags, and those are, I have those in crates. So at any given moment, whenever I want to play one of my older systems, I could just go in the crate and just take a quick look, because like I said, everything's beautifully organized in those bags. Get that. Hold on. Jump!
I did! It came before me.
Alright, I'm gonna try to...
Alright, go through that first and then get me.
Alright, I'm gonna get you up here. There you go. Now stay up there. Alright, we got this.
I failed.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Your older brother is just gonna go and leave your younger brother.
Yeah, it's a HDMI CRT. So what I do the light gun games are on Dizzy is the one that's on top. The one that's on top of the entertainment center. I got a little small 13-inch Daewoo. That's what I do my light gun games on, unfortunately. Because, I mean, upstairs in my attic, I have another CRT. I got a 27-inch CRT. But, as you can see, the game room is crowded as it is. Just bear with me, Leo. Oh man. I'm trying to read what Leo put in the chat for us. But my battery's dying. So hold on. Maybe I wouldn't need a CRT for yeah, so if you're not gonna play any light gun games, then you're all set, Leo.
Here.
let's see what we gotta do. We gotta get on here. When it goes back up.
No!
Alright, go ahead now, jump in the middle. Jump.
Luigi, why did you do that?
So I'm gonna keep going.
Oh! How can I die with you leaving me?
Careful with these. Alright, you take the left, I take the left, you take the right. But for those guys that you guys are on the lookout for CRTs, I mean, I don't know about your area, but here, I go on Craigslist all the time, you know, to look for deals on games and stuff like that. And sometimes I see them, people are giving away for free, as long as you go pick them up. Like, because some of these CRTs are heavy. Like, my CRT is like 175 pounds. No joke. When it came time to bring that bad boy from the attic, woo! I thought I was going to have a hernia. Yep, go ahead, keep jumping. There you go, Em. Good job. What's up, Calvin? Ah! We got him, man. We got him. Ah.
He's
in our domain. Who does he think he is?
A crazy
person.
Everyone lost. We both lost. And we're gonna go use the bathroom.
You gonna use the bathroom?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see how long we've been going for. Oh my god. Man, I cannot wait to get over this. Yeah, bro, you gotta be careful lifting up some of that heavy stuff, bro. It ain't cool. It ain't cool at all. Yeah, you could use a flat screen on any retro system. So, I know that a lot of flat screens nowadays don't have like the AV. But like I said, Leo, just get yourself a AV to HDMI converter box. I'll see if I can send you a picture on the email. You let me know if they have those in your area. Because like I said, I find them as cheap as like 10 bucks at my local game store. I've seen them on Amazon for about 15 bucks. I wouldn't pay no more than $15 for it. But like I said, I've seen them as cheap as 10. That's the going price at Tom's. At the local game store that I go to. I think we have to go this way. This way. We're gonna have to go over here, see, on top. There we go.
That's another way.
The teamwork makes the dream work, right? Alright, I'm gonna save that for you there. Come and get it. Oh, there you go.
Follow me up there. Alright, just let me die. There goes my street.
I got you, man. There we go. Just be careful with those black balls,
yeah.
They look all happy to see you, but they're not.
They're electric.
Alright, you take one side, I take one side. Stay away from these spikes. Here comes some more. The good thing is that the spikes, they kill the turtles for us. At least. Come on. There we go. I wonder what's this. Extra man.
A one up.
Yep, a one up.
A one up mushroom. Alright, get that.
Don't die. Yeah, you spoke too soon.
Come on, don't get me stuck in here.
Ah! Come on, you got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, sorry, I opened up the door too soon. There was a mushroom coming your way.
We both lost.
Alright, thank you, Leo. Yeah, we're gonna be cutting the stream soon, too. It's going a little bit past Emma's bedtime, actually. But seeing as she's having so much fun, she was really disappointed yesterday that she couldn't stream the Wii. Well, maybe you could do that tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe for tomorrow's stream. Got it. I'm dead. Just move on.
Oh, good thing you landed there.
Nope.
Oh, let me pop you. There you go. Get that.
No.
I think we have to go on this side now. Jump on top of this. Ugh. Before though. Wow, we're the double E gamers. We got this.
Oh, ah, I thought it was Mario. No. Come on, man. There we go.
There you go, Em. You got it. I forgot, we gotta do it from the inside.
Yep. Alright, get in here. Oh! No! I just got in. Alright.
Go ahead.
Alright, I'm staying over here. Stack full. Oh! Here we go. Don't get out.
I got it. I'm just gonna keep going.
Here's gonna get the hard part. Because I don't mind.
It's okay.
Well, not right here. Go over there. Alright, try not to get electrocuted.
Come and get that. Alright, now is where we have to really be
careful.
Yeah. I stay on my side, you stay on your side.
Great.
Alright, get that. Alright, hopefully I can keep pushing forward. Ugh. Alright, one last try, Em.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay.
Alright, guys, this is gonna be our last try. You wanna try a different stage?
Yeah.
Oh, man, it was freezing today, bro. We're getting ready for a snowstorm.
Yay! Oh, now I'm a penguin. What do I do? Okay. But what can I do with a penguin?
I think he slides.
Okay.
Come on, I hate this ice.
Get it.
Oh.
Well, this is gonna be so.
It's okay, you keep going.
I'm trying to get you.
No, no, no. Ooh, that was close. Alright, go ahead and get that. Woo!
You guys know me, I love snow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Emma thinks she's the ice queen.
My mom's an amphibian. She's cold-blooded. She's cold all the time.
Yep, she's cold-blooded. All right.
So we have an amphibian in the family.
That's a good way to wrap up the stream. I want to thank we've been going at it for 2.5 hours, Emma.
Yep.
That's pretty awesome. I want to thank everybody that was here. Appreciate every single one of you guys stopping by. Dizzy, bro, thanks so much for the support. You know I'll always be there for you and Melody. Calvin, appreciate you coming in. Leo, you're always here. My boy BFG. My boy Mudcake. We had Lit Gaming 999. We had Linda. We had Josh. Filippo. We had Gary. We had so many people come in. Santi TV. So many people come in just to watch Emma play. It means the world to me, guys. It definitely means a lot. So, I'm going to be wrapping this up. I'm going to be putting Em to bed in a few. Probably taking some medicine myself. And I'll be probably calling it a night. So I'm not sure if some of you are going to be streaming later on tonight. But if for some reason I can't go to sleep, I'll see you guys on somebody else's stream. Or I might just stream myself. Who knows? I'll leave it open. Alright guys, peace and love. You guys stay safe out there. Check you guys out on the next stream. You want to say peace, Em? Alright, she doesn't want to say peace. Can you at least say peace that we're here for you for 2.5 hours? Go ahead. Why you acting all shy now?
Peace.
There you go. Alright, thank you. Check you guys out on the next one.